Marcus, I've got an idea. It's called Storytime with the Boys. Now, obviously, I ain't got time to be writing stories.
Okay.
But ChatGPT does. So now, what I want you to do, Marcus, is name me two wrestlers from past or present.
Okay. Right now?
Yeah.
Randy Savage and in honor of Eric Hakushi.
Tell me a story.
Oh, it's past and or present or past and present? I'm sorry.
Past and present. Doesn't matter who.
Oh, okay. So do you really want to go with Hakushi and Randy Savage? I don't know if that's...
I'll go with Randy Savage. I don't really want to go with Hakushi.
Okay, I'll go CM Punk.
And CM Punk. Okay. In what universe do you want them in? Movie universe or like historical age, like the, I don't know, the medieval times or whatever?
Manny, because it's our show, Harry Potter. The Wizarding World.
Okay. Okay. So.
Yes.
It's generating.
Is Randy Savage going to try to kill CM Punk as a baby and he becomes the boy who lives? And now he's wreaking havoc in the locker rooms of WWE, and only the resurrection of Randy Savage can bring it back. But Randy Savage is living on the back of the head of Ezekiel Jackson. I don't know. I can't think of a
wrestler.
Omos.
Paragraphs.
Ooh. This is when I realized ChatGPT is going to be evil, and this is the worst thing that ever happened.
Okay. Once upon a time, in the magical world of Hogwarts, an unexpected alliance formed between the two most unlikely wizards, the Macho Man Randy Savage and CM Punk. Both had found their way to Hogwarts under mysterious circumstances, and their arrival caused quite a stir amongst the students and faculty alike. Ooh. Macho Man Randy Savage, known for his flamboyant robes and larger-than-life personality,
this is real win.
Gryffindor. He quickly became a favorite amongst the students for his wild stories of adventures in the Muggle world. His wand, a sturdy 12-inch oak with a dragon heartstring core, was as powerful as his famous elbow drop. His booming voice echoed through the Great Hall as he often exclaimed, "Ooh, yeah!" after successfully casting spells in class.
Wow.
On the other hand, CM Punk, with his sharp wit and rebellious nature, was sorted into Slytherin. Who could have thought
that? I mean, we worked that out. I have no question. No question. I didn't know ChatGPT had connected with the sorting hat, and it worked accurately. There ain't no Hufflepuff motherfucker. Hufflepuff don't punch people in the back. Slytherin will.
He was a master of nonverbal spells, and his wand, made of ebony and with a phoenix feather core, was a precise and unyielding as his famous GTS finishing move. Punk had a reputation for questioning authority, even challenging Professor Snape on the best methods for brewing polyjuice potion, much to the surprise of his classmates. Despite their differences, the two wizards found themselves united against a common enemy. A dark wizard who had infiltrated Hogwarts. This wizard was secretly raising an army of dark creatures in the Forbidden Forest, planning to overthrow the Ministry of Magic and plunge the wizarding world into chaos.
Wow. Manny, I am invested. How is Hollywood never doing this one? ChatGPT is on it.
So I'm gonna end it here, and we'll call this chapter one. The professors were aware of the threat, but the dark wizard had used powerful enchantment to conceal his identity. It was up to the Macho Man and Punk to uncover the truth and save Hogwarts.
I really hope, I love the dramatic part of this, and that we ended on the run in and to save the day. But I really hope there's people like from their actual life to come in and intertwine in this story. I hope someone still sees Punk's AJ Lee and Larry bracelet, and that really sets him off.
I mean, we should. I think we should have added that key element in, like a dark Drew McIntyre coming in.
Yeah, I don't know what we could add. I've never used ChatGPT, but now I know it's power right now. That this story has me, quote unquote, invested.
See, aren't you glad that you didn't come up with anything? Because we could have been talking about anything right now.
Yeah, we could have been talking about anything in the universe, but instead we're going to talk about the new budding friendship of Macho Man Randy Savage and the rebellious Slytherin CM Punk, who has questioned Snape's methods, which is on point and on character.
I'm reading ahead. At one point, someone yells, "Expecto Patronum," and I'm
oh my god. What would be Randy Savage Patronum, Manny? What do you got? You don't no cheating, huh?
Jim,
a Slim Jim? Nah, I got Elizabeth. And he tells him to sit over there, okay? Watch yourself.
So I'm assuming CM Punk's would be Larry.
Ooh. See, you're assuming too much. I like to think ChatGPT is a little out of date. It's a Coca Banner. Or Ace Steel. Coming with teeth as sharp as sharp, made of Valerian steel. Wrong story, but can't think of any weapons in Harry Potter other than wands.
I'm really happy for this new segment. I feel we can fulfill a load of videos doing this.
If only ChatGPT was smart enough to animate it and turn it to like a comic book.
A few moments later,
we left off where the Macho Man of Gryffindor and CM Punk of Slytherin were going to defeat the evil that is coming to Hogwarts.
Yes.
So the Macho Man with his Gryffindor bravery.
Did they not give us a title? Is it Hogwarts and the Bitches of the Random Savage?
No, they didn't give me any name.
Punk and Savage, Wizarding World.
So, Macho Man, with his Gryffindor bravery, and CM Punk, with his Slytherin cunning, decided to combine their strengths. They knew they needed to act quickly, so they ventured into the Forbidden Forest at night, following the trail of dark creatures. As they delved deeper into the forest, they encountered a group of acromantulas. Macho Man, with a bellowing roar, charged forward, using a powerful Stupefy spell to knock back the giant spiders. CM Punk, meanwhile, used his stealth and agility to weave between the creatures, casting a Petrificus Totalus to immobilize them.
What?
After a fierce battle, the two wizards managed to reach the heart of the forest, where they found the dark wizard performing a ritual to summon a horde of Dementors. With no time to lose, Macho Man and Punk sprang into action. Macho Man raised his wand and shouted, "Expecto Patronum!" A dazzling, ghostly figure of a lion leaped from his wand, charging at the Dementors. CM Punk followed suit, and his Patronus, a fierce falcon, swooped through the air, driving the dark creatures away.
What are they doing?
If you just realize what we're doing, we're kind of just ignoring that Jericho is having a match. Together, they disrupted the Dark Wizard's ritual. Enraged, the Dark Wizard turned to face them, revealing his identity, a former Death Eater who had escaped Azkaban and now seeking revenge. Macho Man and Punk knew they had to work together to defeat him. They exchanged a glance, and with a nod, they began to duel.
You did the nod.
You knew what a nod was.
But you didn't have to do the nod. Like,
this is a storytelling. They began to duel with the Dark Wizard with all their might. Macho Man's raw power and CM Punk's strategic mind made them a formidable team. The battle was intense, but in the end, the two wizards emerged victorious with a final combined spell. They overpowered the Dark Wizard, who collapsed to the ground defeated, As they return to Hogwarts, the sun just beginning to rise, the students and professors greet them as heroes, and their bravery and teamwork becoming the stuff of legend.
This sounds like the end!
From that day on, Macho Man Randy Savage and CM Punk were remembered, not just as a great wrestlers, but the legendary wizards who saved Hogwarts from the brink of disaster. Their rivalry turned into deep friendship, proving that even in the world of magic, the strongest bonds are forged in the heat of battle.
Woo!
The end.
Wow, I didn't realize it was going to be this short. It was like 2 chapters, huh?
Yeah, but Marcus, we can redo this.